start in the world, and this is what you see. You look to your left, you find yourself a tree. You punch at the roof like fortune should, and achievement unlocks, you're getting wood. Now with this wood, what do? Wait a second, it'll come to you. You start to panic, you press every key. Achievement unlocked, take an inventory. What? No, come on now. Minecraft, why are your achievements so easy to get? Normally when I play a game, I break out in a sweat. Hunting for achievements is the thing that one enjoys. That everlasting satisfaction when I hear that noise. Take it away, Hightower, it's your turn.
But, yes. I...
Go.
No.
You can't do it, can you? Oh, for God's sake. Moo. Just moo. There's a stupid cow is staring at you. You punch it harder, now pops lever. Achievement unlocked, you've got cow tipper. Make some planks with the wood you've got. Press X first in case you forgot. With these now you can start crafting. Wait, achievement benchmarking. Oh god, really? Now come on.